Give us new wine. Come on, can we just stay right here? Just lift those hands. Lift those hands. Come on, he's wherever you are. We're in the presence of an amazing God. Woo. Come on, just lift those hands. God, we make an exchange today. We give you the issues. We give you all of this stuff. And we just pray, God, that you would fill us with something new, something fresh. Oh, God, how we need something fresh in this season. Something new, God. Fill us again today, God. Give us something fresh. Give us something new. Oh, fill us again. Fill us again. God, we're ready this time. In the crushing and in the pressing, you are making new wine. And in the soil, now I surrender. You are breaking new ground. So I yield to you and to your careful hand. When I trust you, I don't need to understand. So just make me a vessel. Make me an offering. Make me whatever you want me to be. God, I came here with nothing, but all you have given me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. You can do it. I wish somebody would lift their hands and tell them, so you can do it in me, God. Hallelujah. Oh, and in the crushing and in the pressing, you are making new wine. And in the soul, now I surrender, cause you are breaking new ground. So I yield to you. Come on, yield today, yield. Come on, just surrender in his presence. When I trust you, God, I don't need to understand. I don't understand it right now, but I choose to worship and praise you anyway. Come on, raise your voices.
Me,
oh God, do it today.
Make me whatever.
Do whatever you want to do with me. Cause when I showed up, I had nothing. But all you have given me. Jesus, bring
new wine
out of me. See, Jesus, bring new wine.
Jesus, bring new wine
out of me. There is new wine, there is new power. Where there is freedom, your kingdom is here. I lay down my old flames to carry your new fire today. Anybody want new fire? Come on, lift those hands and declare it with us.
Where there is new wine,
there is new power.
There is new power. Oh. There is new freedom.
Your kingdom is here. I lay down my old flames. And God, give us new flames today. Give us new fire today. We want to burn for you. We want to burn for you. So just make me a vessel. Make me an offering. You can make me. whatever you want me to be. God, when I showed up, I didn't have anything, but everything I have, you've given me. So Jesus, I give you permission, bring the wine out of me. Oh, say,
Jesus, bring new wine out of me.
Say, Jesus, bring new wine.
Jesus,
I need you to sing it as a prayer today. Say, out of me. This is what I had to learn. I had to learn that he's still God in the crushing. Ah. He's still God in the pressing. You're still God when it hurts. Oh, oh God, you're still God when it's uncomfortable. You're still God in the crushing. So can I pray for you today? God, I pray for everybody who's watching today and they're in a place that they don't quite understand. It's uncomfortable and they want so desperately to get out. But I need you today, Lord, to visit them right where they are, to let them know that even in the crushing, you're still God and you're still good. That even though it hurts a little bit in this season, that you're still with them. And yea, though they walk through the valley of the shadow of death, God, help them to fear because you are near. You are with them even in dark places. God, you're still God in the crushing. And some of us may be going through some uncomfortable, crazy times, but Lord, we still choose to lift our hands. We make a conscious decision that we're still gonna worship you. We're still gonna honor you. We're still gonna give you the glory, because at the end of the day, you deserve it. You deserve my worship. You deserve my praise, because you will never stop being good. You will never stop being faithful, because that's just who you are. So God, bless your church. Bless everybody that's watching. Meet them at the point of their needs today. God, would you do something miraculous today? Let's make history today, Jesus. Oh God, let's make history today. Let today be the day that we mark on our calendars that today was the day that everything changed. That today was the day that everything shifted. God, we thank you for new wine, for new wine, for new wine. We give you permission to do it however you want to do it. Our response to you today will simply be yes. Lord, to your will, to your way, I'll trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me with my whole heart, I will agree, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes. Father, I thank you for strength. I thank you for peace. Thank you for joy. Let the joy of the Lord be our strength today. Have your ways. In Jesus' name we pray. We all say together, amen. Come on, wherever you are, can you just give them one more praise, one more worship, one more hallelujah, one more thank you. Hallelujah. He deserves it. He deserves it. He deserves it. If you know he deserves it, shout in your house. Upset your neighbors. If you're in the apartment, get a noise complaint because of the goodness of the Lord.